Michael's right-hand man. It's an honor, sir.
Hey, it's you. Hey, come on in. Welcome. Long time no see, Pally.
Hello, Fredo. How you been?
Good. Great. So, are you here to sample the good life? I mean, what can I get you?
Nah, I'm here to meet Mike.
Michael? Michael, what does he want? Mikey, you look good. What brings you here?
Fredo, sit down. Hear me out.
Sure, Mike. But what is it? What's going on?
We're taking down the hotel, Fredo. Tonight.
But...
now.
But why? This is Moe's operation. He's my friend, Mikey.
Moe's dirty, Fredo. You know he refused my offer. I can't allow that to happen.
God damn it. This can't be right.
Now, I need you to do something for me.
Just name it. There's a secret casino in the basement. You're gonna clean it out.
It's members only, so get the password from one of the hotel workers.
I got it.
Good.
I won't let you down.
I don't expect you will.
There's one more thing, but I don't want Fredo to know.
Is it about Mo?
Yes. Mo Green is finished. He doesn't respect us. We're taking over Las Vegas, and this heist is gonna pay the moving costs. Do you understand?
Yeah, but Mo owns Vegas. Everyone knows he can't be bought.
Let me worry about that. When you're done, meet Clemenza and me at the safe house. Mo won't be a problem after today.
You know about Mo's casino, right? How do I get in?
You need a password. Changes weekly. I think it's Redwood. Okay.
Sorry, this room's closed for, cleaning.
You don't need to pull that act with me. I'm here for the action. The password is Redwood.
You're a member. Why didn't you say so before?
Oh!
job. You make a good capo. Now talk to Clemenza.
The cops are all itchy about the heist, probably looking for you. But we expected that.
Getting out was tough. I had trouble shaking them.
Don't worry about that. I need you to stay focused on Mo Green and the bullets you're gonna put between his eyes.
I got it. How's the hit gonna go down?
Mo's right here in Midtown. Michael arranged a massage for him. First, use the patrol car out back to slip past the police. Drive slowly, sneak into the place, and take Mo out. When you're done, meet me at Corcoran's perch. Hurry, you don't have much time.
Security's been compromised.
So, did you take care of our little problem?
Yeah. Mo's going back to Vegas in a pine box.
Good. Here's your share from the heist. Now, When you're ready, meet Michael and Little Italy. He's gonna be at the baptism for Connie's baby.
A baptism? What's he need me there for?
It's business. Michael's gonna put an end to all this bloodshed once and for all. He'll tell you more at the church, okay?